So I know one of the reasons we're getting together is because I was actually talking to Netflix yesterday, and I was asking the same question you were, Gordon, like, what's happening, with the show? How are we doing? And they did share a bit of news with me that they asked me to share with you, and it's kind of sensitive, so I think that's why they asked me to do it. And it may not be the news that we are expecting. So yeah, it was a very special show for me, and I think it was for everyone else. And so I'm sorry if this is unexpected, but they are not able to announce a season two for our show. But they did say something else to me that I think was really important. They said they're not able to announce a season two because they would like to announce season two and three.
No way!
Good.
Good.
Daniel, screw
oh.
you! Why would you
okay.
do this to us?
Okay, gonna be sweating. God.
So cruel.
That is evil, man.
I checked the numbers this morning. I was like,
I know, me too.
You had me so
what if we
telegraph
this way? We're gonna be seeing more of each other over the next few years.
Avatar hype house. Let's do it, guys. Come on.
Well, I can't help but feel a bit disappointed. Took them long enough. Congratulations, everyone.
Oh my gosh.